Create. Of initial. I usually start. When I start to create, I usually start. These elements being so precise, they kind of break of initial ideas. And the new beginning and new creativity. I am Miranda. I'm from Croatia, Zagreb. I am a designer. And I love all types of art that I explore in my work. In 2011, I come for the first time to China in Beijing. Beijing is an old and traditional city, and it's also a new and very modern city. That's why I find it so interesting, because every day you have a mix of old and new. I love architecture, and these are the people that actually connect me to Beijing, working on designs. So I think this was the most important things for me. Then when I have a problem, I can refer to different typology of thinking, different arts, different ways of constructing something. The difference between my culture and the Chinese culture in the way of thinking and designing and creating, it's a bit different sometimes. Every time I feel confused and lost, I like to communicate with people through my own music. My biggest inspiration is the mixture of two cultures, of Western way and Chinese cultures. I try to create. Beijing, it's a very international place. There are people from all over the world. To create my design, I always work with combinations of line, plane, and volumes. I like the possibilities that these three elements between Western and Chinese culture, and the combination of this, a really powerful way to express myself rather than a single element. I have the new beginnings, new doors. Besides jewelry, I also design sunglasses. I've been in China for 7 years. I see my future always connected to China, because China is the land of possibilities. Besides jewelry, I also design ideas to express themselves.